stop playing and then that pinky comes off. Okay, so don't take the pinky off as snares. Watch my left hand. Jump, 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 jump. What do you notice? Jump, 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 jump. Yeah, anytime I play, my left hand is coming all the way up here. We need to be able to turn and play from the set position. From the set position. Why? Because if I'm playing with my right hand here, I'm getting the big fat part of the stick. I'm getting all the meat. But as soon as I lift, I'm going to get that edge where the turn starts on the tip. So listen, listen to the sound. Sound different? Okay. Do you hear that while you're playing? Jump, 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 jump. Jump, 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 jump. Right? That's what it sounds like, right? But it needs to sound like this. Okay, so think about trying not to let that left hand go up. Let's try it again. One more time.